The new way I found to make a cast-on comb is using the nuts. I'm not sure of the size, but whatever nut fits on the... You need a quarter-inch threaded rod, I know that. So whatever nut fits on that. You do cut the paper clips the same way that I have in my other video. This is the little end and the big end. And you're going to wrap it around the same way. Bring it on up, and then just take the needle nose pliers, wrap it around, turn it so that it comes right up to that nut. Now I have the nut right on the end. Now the next nut, of course, it's going to be a little while for me to get it going there. Okay, I got it close to the end. This is how I basically just get them going. With the two wrenches, just put one on the outside and then put them, tighten them up. You don't really have to go too tight, but you'll see as you go in. Let me see if I could. Well, it's not focusing. Well, it's not focusing. I'll have to change that in a bit. Okay, then I put on a washer. And then another nut. I think because I'm right-handed, it works best if I have the hooks over, start on the left. If you're left-handed, you may want to start the hooks over on your right. You'll find out what's best for you. And a lot of times, just hand tightening it is fine. Now, I take my next hook and bring it up in the rod. I try to get it as close to that nut as possible, but if you don't, you could always turn it around. And then bend that end over. Now the next nut. Now you see how those are not lined up. I'll show you how I line those up. Okay, you could see how the two hooks are not lined up, and basically I just put it on a flat piece and roll it back till both the tops are lined up. Then I take that last nut and I'll hand tighten it. Well, I could see it moved on me. Actually, I need this one over there. And as I slowly tighten that up, it will lock in place. Now I did see it did move just a tiny little bit, but that little bit's not really going to make too much of a difference. So every time when you put the new hook on, before you tighten the last nut down on the outside edge of the clip, just lay it on a flat piece of board like this to kind of line it up, and you should be all set once you get all the hooks done. Just, I suggest you having a flat surface, whether it's a table or a piece of board, to have the tips of these laying down as you tighten that last nut on there. And you want to go nut, paperclip, nut, washer, nut, paperclip, nut. Next one will be a washer, then another nut, and another paperclip. Now let me see if you could see how the paperclip is right in between those two nuts, and that locks it in place. And you should be all set to go.